to alleviate disruption of the meeting. The first order of business will be the oath of office to newly elected committee member Lori Fetter. I have received a certificate of election from the Board of County Canvassers of Orange County, New Jersey. The said board do determine that an election held in the said county on the 8th day of November in the year of our Lord 2022, Lori Fay of Wilmington Township was duly elected to Township Committee. In witness whereof, have hereunto Chairman of the Board of County Canvassers and Joanne Schwartz, County Clerk, signed said document. I will now ask if Mayor Katie Bobaka would like to swear in committee member-elect Lori Fay.
Thank you, Bobby. Very briefly, before I invite Lori down to be sworn in, I just wanted to say a few brief words about her and how proud and excited I am to have her joining this team here for the next 3 years. We were lucky enough to have her step up 2 years ago to run for our local school board, and I know she greatly enjoyed her service there. And then we drafted her to come join the big leagues on the township committee, and despite having full-time job, being the mother of triplets, being active in her union and also in her sorority, she somehow found the time to knock on pretty much every door in town, I think, telling folks her story and why she wanted to serve the community of Lumberton that she loves so much. She's going to bring such a unique voice and perspective to this group. I can't wait to see what she's going to do, and I know that she's going to meet and exceed all of our and your expectations. So I'm very proud and honored that she asked me to swear her in tonight. So, Lori, come on down. Let's do this.
Thank you so much, and we'd like to welcome Committee Woman Lori Fay to the Lumberton Township Committee. Now, time for roll. Committeewoman Benson.
Here.
Committeewoman Hatfield.
Here.
Committeewoman Fay.
Here.
Committeewoman LaPlaca.
Here.
Committeeman Rodriguez.
Here.
Professionals also present, Bobby Quinn, Township Clerk, Township Administrator. I will now request nominations for mayor from the Township Committee.
It is my honor and privilege to nominate my friend, my running mate, and my personal hero, Terrence Benson.
Do I have a second?
Second.
Any questions?
Yes.
Committeewoman Benson.
Yes.
Committeewoman Hatfield.
Yes.
Committeewoman Fang.
Yes.
Committeewoman LaPlaca.
Yes.
Committeeman Rodriguez.
Yes.
Congratulations, Mayor Benson. I will now accept nominations for deputy mayor for the Township Committee. Do I have a motion?
I nominate Gina LaPlaca, deputy mayor.
Do I have a second?
Second, Rodriguez.
And time for a poll vote. Mayor Benson.
Yes.
Committeewoman Hatfield.
Yes.
Committeewoman Fang.
Yes.
Deputy Mayor LaPlaca.
Yes.
Committeeman Rodriguez.
Yes.
Congratulations, Deputy Mayor LaPlaca. I will now ask Stacy Schlosser to come forward to administer the oaths of office to both Mayor Benson and Deputy Mayor LaPlaca. And if you could both come down to the front of the podium.
I'm out.
I state your name.
I, Gina LaPlaca.
Do solemnly swear that I will support the Constitution of the United States.
Do solemnly swear that I will support the Constitution of the United States.
And the Constitution of the State of New Jersey.
And the Constitution of the State of New Jersey.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same.
And to the governments established in the United States.
And to the governments established in the United States.
And in this state.
And in this state.
Under the authority of the people.
Under the authority of the people.
I do further solemnly swear that I will faithfully, impartially, and justly perform all the duties.
I do further solemnly swear that I will faithfully,
impartially,
and justly perform all the duties.
Of the office of deputy mayor.
Of the office of deputy mayor.
According to the best of my ability.
According to the best of my ability.
So help me God.
Joseph Mark.
solemnly swear that I will support the Constitution of the United States.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
And the Constitution of the State of New Jersey.
The Constitution of the State of New Jersey.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance.
To the same. And to the governments established in the United States.
To the governments established in the United States.
And in this state.
And in this state.
Under the authority of the people.
Under the authority of the people.
I do further solemnly swear.
I do further solemnly swear.
That I will faithfully, impartially.
That I will faithfully, impartially.
And justly.
And justly.
Perform all the duties of the office of Lumberton Township Police Officer.
Perform all the duties of the township of Lumberton.
According to the best of my ability.
According to the best of my ability.
So help me God.
So help me God.
You want a picture?
Take the picture.
I, Salvatore Menino.
I, Salvatore Menino.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
And the Constitution of the State of New Jersey.
The Constitution of the State of New Jersey.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance.
To the same.
To the same.
And to the governments established in the United States.
And to the governments established in the United States.
And in this state.
And in this state.
Under the authority of the people.
Under the authority of the people.
I do further solemnly swear.
I do further solemnly swear.
That I will faithfully, impartially, and justly.
Faithfully, impartially, and justly.
Perform all the duties of the Lumberton Township Police Officer.
That I will perform all the duties of the Lumberton Township Police Officer.
To the best of my ability.
To the best of my ability.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations. I, Joseph Rodriguez, do solemnly swear that I will support the Constitution of the United States. United States and in this state. Under the authority of the people. I do further solemnly swear I will faithfully, impartially, and justly perform all the duties of Lumberton Township Police Officer according to the best of my ability. So help me God. On behalf of the Lumberton Township Committee, and the administration would like to congratulate the welcome to these three new officers of the Lumberton Township family and police department. I know Chief has a really taxing way of interviewing people, same way he does me. But I'm sure that you guys are pretty good crowd. Please make us proud. Thank you.
Yes, Mayor. Introduction of ordinance 2023-01, calendar year 2023 model ordinance to exceed municipal budget appropriation limits and to establish a cap bank, NJSA 40A:4-45.14.
Do I have a motion to introduce ordinance 2023-01?
So moved, LaPlaca.
Second, Hatfield.
And any committee members have any questions or comments about the ordinance? Bobby, roll call, please.
Mayor Benson?
Yes.
Committeewoman Hatfield?
Yes.
Committeewoman Bennett?
Yes.
Deputy Mayor LaPlaca?
Yes.
Committeeman Rodriguez?
Yes.
Second reading of public hearing for ordinance 2023-01 to be held on January 19th, 2023. Do I have a motion to remove resolutions 2023-05, 2023-19, 2023-20 from the consent?
So moved, LaPlaca.
Second, Hatfield.
Bobby, roll call, please.
Mayor Benson?
Yes.
Committeewoman Hatfield?
Yes.
Committeewoman Bennett?
Yes.
Deputy Mayor LaPlaca?
Yes.
Committeeman Rodriguez?
Yes.
Bobby, would you please read a flag over the consent agenda resolutions, please?
Yes. Resolution 2023, appointing the mayor and deputy mayor. Resolution 2023-02, making various township official and board appointments. Resolution 2023-03, setting annual meetings of the Lumberton Township Committee. Resolution 2023-04, delegating administrative duties and powers over municipal departments to standing committees that govern by. Resolution 2023-06, appointing an annual control officer for the township of Lumberton. Resolution 2023-07, authorizing the assessment of a $100 fee for duplicate tax and certificates. Resolution 2023-08, fixing the rate of interest to be charged on delinquent tax order of assessment. Resolution 2023-09, appointing a tax search officer and a municipal improvement search officer. Resolution 2023-10, determining the rate for services provided to strays by North Star Vets Animal Hospital. Resolution 2023-11, authorizing a 10-day grace period for quarterly tax payments. Resolution 2023-12, designating the official newspapers for the township of Lumberton. Resolution 2023-13, authorizing the tax assessor the authority to file tax appeals and tax complaints. Resolution 2023-14, setting fee schedules for the township of Lumberton. Resolution 2023-15, authorizing state contract and county contract used for purchases for the year 2023. Resolution 2023-16, appointing a public agency compliance officer. Resolution 2023-17, authorizing all duty security related and or traffic control services by police force. Resolution 2023-18, appointing fund commissioner for the Burlington County Municipal Joint Tax Fund. Resolution 2023-21, authorizing service charge for collection of delinquent sewer within the county. Resolution 2023-22, providing for the disposition of overpayment of taxes. Resolution 2023-23, adopting a cash management plan. Resolution 2023-24, authorizing the tax collector to cancel certain tax balances. Resolution 2023-25, setting mileage reimbursement rate. Resolution 2023-26, authorizing participation in the Burlington County Sheriff's Services Forum. Resolution 2023-27, naming financial depositories. Resolution 2023-28, appointing a hazard mitigation committee. Resolution 2023-29, appointing crossing guards for the Township of Lumberton for the year 2023. Resolution 2023-30, recognizing the official open public records request form adopted by the Township Clerk as the custodian of records. Resolution 2023-31, establishing Memorial Day Committee for Lumberton Township. Resolution 2023-32, recognizing Pastor Eric Jarvis and Reverend Fernando Downs as the Lumberton Township Police Fire Department chaplains. Resolution 2023-33, authorizing a 2023 temporary budget pursuant to NJSA 40A:4-19. Resolution 2023-34, appointing a fund commissioner for the Southern New Jersey Regional Employee Benefits Fund. Resolution 2023-35, authorizing D&D Janitorial LLC to provide janitorial services to Lumberton Township Municipal Building and the Emergency Services Building. Resolution 2023-36, identifying recognized Lumberton sports organizations. Resolution 2022-37, appointments to the Emergency Services Advisory Committee for Lumberton Township. Resolution 2023-38, appointments to the Ad Hoc Flood Advisory Committee. Resolution 2023-39, appointments to the Recreation Advisory Committee. And finally, Resolution 2023-40, approving the waiving of the claimant's certification as allowable in certain circumstances pursuant to NJAC 5:30-9A.6C and NJAC 5:31-4.1.
Need a minute, Bobby?
I
thank you. Now I have a motion to approve the resolutions 2023-01 through 2023-04, 2023-06 through 2023-18, 2023-21 through 2023-40.
So move on.
Any other questions? Bobby, roll call.
Mayor Benson?
Yes.
Committeewoman Hatfield?
Yes.
Committeewoman Tebbit?
Yes.
Deputy Mayor Strong?
Yes.
Committeeman Martin?
Yes.
Bobby, please read the final resolution 2023-005, 2023-19, and 2023-20.
Yes, resolution 2023-05, making various professional appointments. Resolution 2023-19, a risk management consultant for the Burlington County Municipal Joint Insurance Fund. And finally, resolution 2023-20, appointing a risk management consultant for the Burlington Municipal Excess Liability Joint Insurance Fund.
I have a motion to approve resolutions 2023-5, 2023-19, and 2023-20.
Senator Rodriguez.
Any board members have any questions or comments about the resolutions? Bobby, roll call, please.
Mayor Benson?
Yes.
Committeewoman Hatfield?
Yes.
Committeewoman Feig?
Yes.
Deputy Mayor LaPaca?
Resolution 2023-05, abstain on ERI Millennium Strategies, and yes on the other professionals. Abstain on 2023-19, abstain on 2023-20.
Thank you. And Committeeman Rodriguez, excuse me.
Yes.
Thank you.
I will now open the meeting to public comment. If you'd like to address the committee, please step forward to the microphone and begin by stating your name and address for the record.
Good evening, buenas noches, Rodriguez, if you know what that means. And bienvenidos, mean good welcome to a new Cop in Lumberton. And I'm proud to, you know, to see a brand new people. Oh, my name is Luis Lopez. I'm a Mahali resident in the county of Lumberton. Just two questions. Do you tell me resolution 2023-039? You know, can you tell me who's in it?
2023-39, the appointments to the Recreation Advisory Committee?
Yeah.
The Recreation Advisory Committee is an ad hoc committee of the Lumberton Township Committee,
any type of recreation, such as adult basketball that Committee Man Rodriguez had implemented last meeting, but it's more community events and sports that aren't offered already by established sporting organizations. Does that help you?
Yes. And if anybody will miss this meeting, this will be posted at the Lumberton page. I'm trying to see the owner of Mary Ann. If you can hear me, call me to see if you receive my post. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Louis.
Happy New Year. I will now close the public comment portion of the meeting.
I just would like to thank everyone. Thank the Township of Lumberton for your support and trust me with your vote. And thanks to the committee for your support. And I'm looking forward to our time together.
Thank you. Can you move on?
Pardon me. I'd like to acknowledge the passing of John Sween. He was a trustee on our fire department. Condolences go out to the Sween family. I want to thank all of our employees, all of our volunteers that do a tireless job. I want to thank everyone for coming today and hope that you all have a great night and Happy New Year.
Committeeman Rodriguez.
I just want to welcome the committee woman Faye to the board, Mayor Benson, Deputy Mayor LaPaca. I look forward to doing good things with you guys. I'd like to congratulate the new officers that we have, that we inducted today. And just a thank you for a great year for the Public Works Department, Lumberton Fire, Lumberton Police, and the administration. And I look forward to another good year.
Thank you. Deputy Mayor LaPaca.
I'd like to reiterate my congratulations and welcome to Committee Woman Faye and thank her for joining us. And of course, my congratulations to Mayor Benson. You know, there's someone I admire in the world of politics, so I'm also privileged to call a friend, Assemblyman Colleen D'Angelo from Mercer Middlesex County. He spends a lot of time down here. He lends a lot of support to his friend, Jason Jones, who was the mayor of Mount Holly, I think, until tonight. And whenever I see him at an event or when he does a swearing in, I'm probably paraphrasing it wrong, but he basically says something in the essence of, being an elected official has opened a lot of doors for me, but I never forget the door I walked through to get here. And that always sticks with me because I appreciate the humility of it. And for someone like him who's had such a long and successful career in politics, he is somebody who remembers his friends. He remembers the people who knew him when he was just a journeyman electrician and a nobody, right? And that's the philosophy that I bring to my service on this committee. And is why I was so proud to nominate Terrence to serve as mayor this year. The last 2 years sitting in that chair with the gavel were incredibly rewarding for me, and I'd like to think that I accomplished a lot and helped build a great team here. We have great employees, we have great professionals, and I can't say enough about the four people sitting up here with me and the other folks I've served with before when I first got on committee. Terrence is somebody who personifies loyalty and integrity and a devotion to service. And I just know he's gonna do such an incredible job for this town this year. That all 13,000 of our residents will be begging him to stay in that chair for as long as he desires. They'll be like, Mayor LaPaca who? I'm just so excited for this year. You're just gonna do such great things. All five of us, I think, are gonna do great things. So welcome also, congratulations to our professionals for this year, some of whom are in the room. I look forward to working with you again. And of course, Bobby Quinn for keeping the three rings of the circus mostly organized and not too crazy. And as always, some of our first responders, welcome to our new police officers. We can't wait to see you out on the streets doing what you do. And our fire department, our EMS, Public Works, everybody. We just have a great team in Lumberton. So Happy New Year, great 2023 ahead of us.
Thank you, Deputy Mayor. I'd like to say good evening. First, I'd like to take the time to extend my sincerest gratitude to Gina LaPlaca and our Wilmington administration and our for the tremendous job that they have done in representing the voices of Wilmington community for the past 2 years. None of us could have anticipated the depth and breadth of the COVID-19 pandemic, but through it all, Mayor LaPlaca embraced and embodied the role of mayor. Despite the many challenges faced, Mayor LaPlaca worked tirelessly to serve Wilmington's people and bring joy to so many. At a time of hope and safety, for this I am eternally grateful. I'm equally appreciative of Gina for staying on to serve as our deputy mayor. I have no doubt that Gina and I will work along with our amazing committee to continue to work together to build upon the work we have already begun. Both committee members, Kendra Adler and Robert Rodriguez, have played a very active role in the past year organizing and participating in community events such as Queen Rodriguez's latest venture that has brought open run basketball for adults back to Wilmington. Thank you for that. For me, that means hell court level. Jump shots from New York. Bobby Quinn, our new business administrator, has been here for some time serving as our everything, including deputy clerk, front desk clerk, mom, confidant, during our transition period. When I first got elected, Bobby is the glue that holds it all together. What I've learned during my time serving as a community, your business administrator is happy and everyone is happy. I plan on keeping Bobby very happy. A special congratulations to committee woman elect Lori Fay, who takes her place on the dais as our newest community member. I know that Lori will do an outstanding job supporting Wilmington. In addition, I would like to thank our current Chief of Police Nippens, Captain of the Fire Department, Captain Engel, and the Public Works Department, and all the township employees that have worked tirelessly through the pandemic and even post-pandemic to make sure that the residents of Wilmington have the community. I would be remiss if I didn't pay homage to my beautiful mother, who's here at Oliver, she left, Esther Benson, dear family and friends, and fellow party members and colleagues. Without their support, silence, and backing, I would not be able to take on this role. I also want to pay tribute to my late father, Wallace Benson Sr., who has always been a tower of strength in me. So many positive things have happened in my life since his departure, but every day I choose to live my life and honor his legacy. His guiding voice serves as a reminder of how a fencing man should represent himself, his family, and now his constituents. Anyone who knows me knows that I'm passionate about our town and the people who call Wilmington home. I'm deeply humbled and honored to take on the role of being Wilmington's mayor. I'll be mayor for all, and I'm committed to working collaboratively with others to ensure that Wilmington Township continues to move in the right direction. As someone who's passionate about law enforcement, I'm committed to investing in our police force and ensuring that our public works department has the necessary equipment to maintain the beautiful landscape of Wilmington. I'm also committed to keeping our taxes low and managing. I'll never compromise the excellent service that Wilmington residents expect and deserve. I will continue to prioritize this community by working to grow a local economy, by supporting local businesses, and leveraging opportunities to attract new businesses. Although the work is great, I look forward to the task ahead. I'm grateful for this opportunity and for the opportunity to keep working for each of you, because we are Wilmington. A special thank you to everyone who made it out tonight, and wishing each and every one of you a happy and healthy new year. Thank you. Bobby, your caucus agenda?
Yes, your next scheduled regular township committee meeting will be January 19, 2023, 7 p.m. here in the courtroom. And just to remind everybody that meetings will maintain to be held on the first and third Thursdays of each month, with the exception of the February 16, 2023 meeting, as you are required to have your yearly Board of Health meeting that will start at 6:55, and believe it or not, will be over by 7 to commence your regular meeting. Thank you.
I have a motion to adjourn.
So move the
second.
All in favor?
Aye.